Oh man. Here we go. This is it. The Atomic Heart. Options. Everything looks pretty nice. Streamer mode, I don't need that on. Motion blur is turned off. I'll mess with that in game. We are pleased to welcome you to an easy sightseeing tour of Facility 3826. Spectacular and dynamic battles with robots won't take too much effort or distract you from the narrative. Of course, you'll still have to fight, but the only plot will keep you on your toes. Alright, so I will do local failure. You know what? I'll do local failure, just because that seems like the difficulty they would want you to be on. Despite its appearance, your overalls have little in common with the janitor's uniform. It pays to be thorough. Do not harm the animals, Comrade Major. There is no profit in it for you. And they're like, oh shit, they're actually calling me Comrade. Oh god. I'll just go ahead and get it out of the way now. I'm playing this game purely for the game. I do not support the Russian war in any way, and I do not condone it. I am playing this game purely for my own pleasure, and the fact that it looks really fun.
I really love this place. Good vibes.
The Chelome complex was built from the ground up to be the ideal comfortable workplace.
Can it, Glove? Uh-oh. I've been here before.
Can it, Glove?
For the speech?
Oh, we've got plenty of time. We can even go on rides afterwards.
What are these bows? These kind of look crazy looking. Graphically, the game looks pretty good. Chemelus City floats on Icarus platform, a feat of modern science and technology. Okay.
Leading scientists from all the other Soviet republics live here, including the German SSR.
Germans are here too?
Exceptionally brilliant and dedicated mind to work here.
Interesting.
Would you care for some more soda, comrade?
Yes. Yeah, sure,
sure
thing. Apparently in Russia, I have to get drunk. It wouldn't be me if I didn't have my vodka.
Looks like another bot got stuck in a tree. That always cracks me up.
They're still working on the robot's navigation.
Yeah, I noticed.
Whoa, what the hell were those things? Did you see that?
Wow, what a beautiful day.
Is that a pig? Need something, but I
what's up with your Vovas box, Andre? They're going haywire. What the hell did you do to them?
They've been like that all day. Number three is bolt. I need these houses painted, but look at what they're doing instead.
Give me your control code. I'll set them straight. Hold piggy, sweetie.
Oh, thanks, Mum. The code's 0451.
0451.
Okay, then. Get to work, you bums. Move it! Move it!
Oh, you did it! Oh, thanks a million. Enjoy the celebration.
The city looks crazy. That building's architecture's pretty wild. So
good
am I a
morning,
robot?
My boy. How are you? Oh. Did you sleep well?
Good morning, Dr. Sechenov. I slept fine. Awaiting orders.
How do you like the new glove?
Better than the old one. It's growing on me.
I'd expect nothing less. I designed the device myself. Be careful with it now. It's more important than you might think.
Yes, Dr. Sechenov. I'll keep it safe.
Report to the lab to complete your integration with the glove. I've got a full schedule today, so Mikhail Stockhausen will get you up to speed. I'll be in touch later.
Roger that.
So is this what they picture their people look like?
You've been brought up to the laboratory, Comrade Major. There's a turbine waiting for you at the airway. Are your orders clear?
Krista, get off my case already.
I'm pleased to hear you don't have any questions, for once.
You dickhead.
Residents and facility guests.
Oh, wow. Some of these robots.
It's too bad my social credit card is a
thing. Get your thought device today. Get connected straight away.
Good day, comrade. Come closer. I'm here to help. Would you like a thought device? It's high time you got one.
Nah, thanks. I'm just browsing.
Why restrict yourself to browsing when you can get your own personalized device this very instant? I can even help you pick out the right unit. It can even match your eye color. Hey, how about a gooseberry violet model, huh? You are polymerized, aren't you?
I sure am. Say, I thought these devices weren't going to come online until Monday.
That's right, comrade. But judging by your uniform, you are clear to activate your thought neuroconnector right away. At the moment, the device functions as a personal telephone set and headlight, but it also allows the user to get used to wearing it on their head.
It's free, right?
Absolutely. Allow me to connect you.
All right, then.
I kind of want that purple. Don't you grab that. Don't you grab that.
Oh, that's odd. I can't seem to access your biometric data. Maybe there's some sort of malfunction. I'm so sorry.
Don't sweat it. I'm not really a jewelry guy. No thanks. I'm all set.
Get yourself a vault,
for your life will come to naught.
It's Chet. It's Chet. It's the Astro Eagle Bear guy. Oh, the kids had Raymond and Pop.
What a rendition.
It'll look great.
Here's an idea. I'm a lady from the future, and you're my soldier.
Assemble near the Brown Plate Memorial for a tour. Learn about the history of Facility 3826. Hear about its great discoveries. And pay your respects to all the victims of war.
Everyone here seems so happy and content. Just like in China.
You've been to China, Comrade Major?
I've been everywhere. I mean, everywhere except for China, I guess.
Facility 3826 isn't all that far from our Chinese allies.
I like their spirit. And I hear it's nice there.
Indeed it is.
Wow. This game is really pushing it with the I love China message, aren't they?
When I was little, I'd never dreamed people could soar so high or travel so far.
Major Nachai reporting for duty on Comrade Sechenov's direct order.
Welcome, Comrade Major! Today is a joyful occasion! The birthday of Collective!
Yeah, many happy returns. Cut to the chase, would you? I've got places to be.
Naturally! This is the future of Soviet education. A personal project of Dr. Sechenov's poly-education. Gone are the days when Soviet citizens had to spend years studying at educational institutions. From this moment on, just inject a special neuropolymer encoded with the education you want, a university-level natural sciences curriculum, for example, and you'll instantly become an educated member of society. Want to learn Korean? Or get a doctorate in nuclear physics?
Scary.
Or learn to play the piano? With Collective 2.0, you can!
Yeah, been there, done that. Skip the foreplay, bot.
Excuse me, of course! Your particular case definitely calls for something more efficacious. Nevertheless, you will still need an initial neuropolymer injection. Comrade Sechenov is expecting you, Agent P3. I've been informed of your imminent arrival. Here, take this capsule. Upgraded your glove with scanner functionality. Using the neuropolymer as a conduit, the sensors in your glove are now directly connected to your neural system, especially your eyes, polymer retina. To activate the scanner, just make a special gesture. Please choose an object of interest and extend your arm toward it. The palm of your hand should be facing the object. Contract all the fingers on your hand, except for your thumb and index finger. Extend your thumb and index finger to form a right angle to activate the scanner.
Holy shit, bot. Who designed this thing? The Spanish Inquisition?
Hold RB. I don't have two RBs. Question mark? Question mark? Hello?
Demon, be gone!
Oh, that's not the press button.
For your information, that's a highly user-friendly gesture. It was developed by our leading expert in the field of advanced interpretive avant-garde absurdist Dadaism.
Whatever that guy's been smoking, sign me up.
Didn't you say you were in a hurry just a moment ago?
Shut your trap and keep scanning, would ya? I'm getting acquainted with the new hardware.
You are now capable of seeing hidden objects. This ability could prove very useful in the future. But for now, please continue with your mission.
Oh, you look weird, buddy. I'll beat the hell out of you. Big old ugly boy.
Comrades! The address by the Director General of Facility 3826, Dr. Sechenov, is about to begin.
Greetings, comrades. I am Dmitry Sechenov, and this is Facility 3826. A warm welcome to your future. Today, we stand on the brink of the greatest event in the
report
history.
Report to the lobby of that high-rise, comrade.
We find ourselves
waiting for
just
you.
One small step away from an amazing evolutionary victory that will profoundly change the world as we know it.
I was looking at all the flags, so.
No, I'm not exaggerating. Just look at how our beloved Soviet Union has been transformed in the last few decades.
So glad to see you're taking it easy, Comrade Major.
Thanks to my invention.
The car is waiting. You must go to Dr. Sechenov's office for the access code. It's been left with one of his bodyguards.
Yeah, naturally.
Damn, this game looks amazing. Holy shit.
Be able to control machines with their thoughts alone.
Wow.
Finally, we will be free to
Forget the difficult, tedious drudgery of unskilled labor.
I love this place. No matter how many times I come here, it always amazes me. It's just so nice.
Our elevator has arrived.
The device of the future. The neural connector thought.
How do I use
it? It will allow human beings to be at the center of Collective 2.0, a network for all mankind.
Am I at the elevator?
Together. Uniting.
Where's the elevator?
Of all individuals.
I would have sworn that was it. Is that the elevator? Am I tripping?
With your mind. Mastering academic subjects with breathtaking speed. Accessing
this has gotta be,
all
right?
Human knowledge, and of course combining it with your own individual discoveries.
Oh, it's moving, okay. Well, what the hell was that?
We'll no longer need control panels, cumbersome communications equipment, and loudspeakers, documents, electronic notebooks, etc. Thought will replace every single one of them. And so much more. Your potential will be unlimited. Want to learn a foreign language in a minute? Master quantum physics in a day? Memorize literary masterpieces from around the world? This all will be possible once your thought neural connector is installed right here on your temple. All communication between your brain and your personal thought device is made possible via a tiny injection of neuropolymer at a local center for polymerization, where you will also receive your thought device. In 5 minutes. In just 5 minutes, you'll become the future.
Interesting.
Comrade, as a citizen of the mighty Soviet Union, join your compatriots and undergo polymerization today. Stand with Collective 2.0. Learn how to control robots with...
Talk about style. Science is power, I tell ya. The boss has a way of looking down on insurmountable obstacles. I really respect that.
There are no obstacles science cannot surmount.
Other than an electronic glove that never shuts up.
Here is your vehicle activation code, Comrade Major.
Those things look badass.
Got it.
The vehicle is waiting downstairs. You should hurry. You don't have much time.
We could take the same elevator we took to get up here.
Thanks, Einstein. What would I ever do without you?
For scientific purposes, I need to see something. Can I get past you guys? Don't I need to walk past you guys? Get in the turbine. How? Ladies, can I... Excuse me, I have to get past you. Or maybe... Oh? I was about to say, for scientific purposes... Hold on. Oh, okay. That's what I was saying! It's like, you see that? That's what I was saying! It's like, yeah, for scientific purposes, I had to check.
Section off here. Sorry I can't meet with you in person, my boy. The reporters have been hounding me all day. So, what do you think of Chalamet?
The game
You've built
gorgeous,
yourself a city
right?
of the
like,
future, boss.
Decent.
There's nothing else like it in the whole USSR.
I built it for all mankind, not for myself. Humanity is on the verge of great discoveries. One day we'll reach the stars. These castles in the sky will be the beginning of our journey to the farthest reaches of the universe. I'm merely helping humanity realize its own greatness.
You're a dreamer, Dr. Sechenov.
Fantasy and science go hand in hand. Most modern inventions were described long ago in science fiction. Flying machines, space travel, even robots.
Are you telling me you got your ideas from sci-fi novels?
I got them from the dreams of mankind, P3. Man was born to dream, to do great things. But unfortunately, there are those who wish to crush those dreams. And that's where men like you come in, Sergei. Men sworn to defend mankind and its destiny.
Need me to get rid of somebody, boss?
You're very relaxed about it, my boy. I hope it won't come to that. But let's take it one step at a time. First, you'll need a substantial glove upgrade. Report to the lab. A Tereshkova robot will meet you there and take you to the Vavilov complex. Understood?
Yes, sir. I'm getting in the car right now.
Still.
internal combustion. One hell of a car.
Sure,
it's a solid machine.
I don't know, man. I'll keep my opinion to myself on that one.
This one's a gas guzzler.
Wait until I've seen some cars. That ain't something I'm driving in. I don't know how y'all get down with this, but.
Please,
what the hell is
secure
that?
Your seatbelt.
Is that a flying cow?
We wish
gutters?
You a very pleasant journey.
What? Get the fuck out of here!
Isn't there supposed to be a radio in here?
The entire Soviet Union is ecstatic about the unveiling
get
of Collective 2.0.
Yeah, I just came from
there. That's actually kind of cool.
The American government
it's
expressing deepening concern
cool.
about the skyrocketing hey. Unemployment figures following the deliveries of
politics,
robotic workers
screw
from
that.
The Soviet
Union. We've got plenty of thought devices. There won't be a shortage, said People's Deputy Alexander Shalchinov in response to widespread concern in the city of Ozyursk.
How about some music?
Yes, music.
That's more like it.
I don't know, man. You need to change the station to some, like, Eminem or something. This ain't it, Chief. I'll even go for some Johnny Cash right now.
I see you finally begun your assignment. And it's been less than an hour. Sehr gut.
Jawohl, mein Führer.
What did you just say?
I said the signal's on the fritz.
What?
But thanks anyway, Herr Stockhausen. Dr. Sechenov already filled
what?
In.
What? What did he just say? Bruh.
Don't you think that may have been a bit too much?
Nope.
For some reason, your response didn't surprise me at all.
Guess I don't have any respect for brown nosers.
Tell me, is there anyone you do have respect for?
Sure, but respect is earned. Dr. Sechenov has mine because he saved my life on the operating table. Everybody else needs to earn it. Anyway, why the hell are we riding a jalopy strapped to a damn robot? Were all the jets taken or something? Shit.
Riding turbines is an important tradition. It's a way to remember the days when Facility 3826 was brand new, as we used to ride these vehicles to our very first scientific complex.
Fair enough, but why is it a tradition to have them pulled by bumblebees? And why do we call them bumblebees when they look more like flying pigs?
Flying pigs? Have you seen flying pigs before? How about flying cows?
Yeah, on the Condor. One time some genius like you forgot to put up a fence, but those cows only flew in one direction. Straight down.
I have a suggestion, Comrade Major. Why don't you worry about your mission, and I'll do the thinking for both of us.
Shut the hell up, Glove. I'm trying to listen.
To what? Is there anything here you haven't seen yet?
I've never been here before. Zip it.
What? How come?
I don't know, damn it. Now quit bugging me.
My apologies.
Nah, hell no. As soon as I see someone driving past like that, and my car starts shaking, my ass is just jumping. I want a parachute. Fuck that shit. Nope. I've seen wind turbulence in the air. I am not dying in this car. I can feel the Twitch copyright hammer about to slam down on me for this music they're playing. Where the hell did I just go? I went into a cloud. Oh! Oh, that beat just kind of hit my ears out of nowhere. Okay, hold on. What are they about to play for me? Go ahead.
This is Facility 3826's audio guide.
Damn.
We will soon be arriving at our destination. Estimated time of arrival is 11:47 a.m. Outside temperature, 26 degrees Celsius. There is a slight breeze. You can now observe the Soyuz Granite Bridge spanning Lake Lazur and two of the facility's high-profile test sites, the VDNH and Sakhalin. These are connected by magnetic levitation or maglev rail. This technology was pioneered by the Chelyme Design Department and a personal project of Dr. Lebedyansky. You can now observe the operations of an automated plant, performing robot assembly and distributing machine parts required by the facility's various complexes. Controlled remotely by a collective 1.0 node, a plant such as this is capable of autonomously managing and fulfilling up to 100 orders per hour.
Damn. Hey, look, I would have reported that robot right there. Y'all seen that? Almost crashed me into a fucking crate. This robot almost got me killed. This is why I need a fly, goddammit.
Directly below is Dr. Sechenov's computational center, the main radio processing unit and control nexus for this network node. We are currently flying over Sunflower Solar Farms, capable of supplying electricity to the entire VDNH, as well as the Friendship of People's Park, nearby settlements, and the Maglev train lines. Maglev train stations connect all of Facility 3826, allowing personnel to travel from one complex to another with comfort and ease. We are now flying past the majestic Call of the Motherland Monument, erected in 1949 to mark the Soviet Union's victory in World War II, and are now entering the grounds of the Pavlov Complex, the site where Facility 3826's numerous agricultural miracles took root. You are now observing the Soviet Sickle Monument, designed by sculptors Lena Mukhina and Alexander Kibalnikov, and autonomously erected in 1951 by the Collective 1.0 Neural Network with the help of robot builders. Note that this effectively makes it the world's first collaborative artistic effort between man and machine.
So what, does the machine make the golden sickle?
Our brief guided tour is coming to an end. Facility 3826 is always ready to welcome new specialists from anywhere in the Soviet Union. We are confident that you will be thrilled to live and work in this world of revolutionary breakthroughs and fantastic scientific achievements for the glory of the Communist Party and the Soviet people.
Okay.
Major, the Trova's initiating combat maneuvers.
Initiating what? For real?
Watch out!
What am I supposed to do about it?
Safety,
what the?
Please do not unfasten your seatbelt until the vehicle has come to a complete stop. You have reached your destination. You are now at the moratorium gate of the Babylon Complex. Facilities.
This is why I said, get
my hand, Comrade Major. I will escort you to the Vavilov Complex.
What in the sweaty hell is going on here?
Unfortunately, I have no information on this subject. All the robots have been carrying out their normal operations until they suddenly became hostile.
Lousy bot! Get your rusty metal asses out of here!
That was really very rude of them.
The elevator is now operational.
Oh, shit! Oh, bitch! Robot lady, no! Are you okay?
Our ascent is once again continuing normally. A Drofa towing robot will be here shortly to perform magnetic coupling and take us by air to...
Son of a bitch, not again!
Oh, help me, Comrade Major! I'm falling!
What the shit?
No, I think you're flying. Yo! Oh, shit! Yo, what the hell is going on?
What the fuck?
Hey, it's getting kind of real. That happened out of nowhere. Wow. That caught me by surprise. Okay. That's kind of great.
Attention. This is an emergency.
Damn, the graphics are fucking wild, man. I don't know what his name is. His name says something CA. I'm just gonna call him CA. His name is CA from this point on. Alright, my character's name is CA, and I have got the most
interesting haircut I've ever seen in a man.
I'm gonna call that the cheese grater cut. Do not interact with the robot. Do not panic.
Oh man, it's the it's a Nuketown school bus from Black Ops 2. Oh man, hold up. I can pull stuff to my hand.
Wizard, this is P3. Come in.
Sergei, are you all right, my boy?
I'm okay, boss. But nothing here is the way it's supposed to be. Whatever's going on clearly started a while ago.
Viktor Petrov is the reason. He's a traitor who hacked into Collective Central Hub and caused the civilian robots to attack facility employees. Petrov has the access codes for the hub. Your mission is to find him. Bring it
to fucking attack! Alive. What?
Copy that, sir. The target is Viktor Petrov. My mission is to find him and bring him to you.
Exactly. Sechenov out.
Motherfucker. Oh my god, I got stuck on that truck. Oh, all these guys are enemies. Okay, Get off. Oh! Yo, I chopped his head off and the swing like sliced through his body and cut him diagonally. Damn! Alright, that was
Hey, Glove.
Yes, Major.
Any details on the target?
Viktor Petrov is the lead engineer behind Collective 2.0. He was arrested for treason and sentenced to community service at the Vavilov complex.
Got it. I can deal with that. Where should I start looking?
Petrov is currently somewhere in the underground levels of the Vavilov complex. We'll have to find a way inside.
Okay, let's do it.
Get me out of here!
Oh, who's that?
Hey, you! I'm coming! You alive in there?
Help me! I'm gonna die in here!
It's a robot.
Shit! Get away from me!
He's trying to give me a whirly! No! Oh yeah, you better quit. Ow!
Go fuck yourself!
What are you gawking at?
Babushka,
almost
lady.
Choked to death there. Yeah. Give me a hand.
Oh, I didn't see that coming.
Thank you for the save, lady.
You should be more careful.
Granny Zena? Thank
this place
you, Granny.
Is a damn madhouse.
Yeah, I noticed. Uh-huh. Thanks for the help,
no
ma'am.
No sweat, Sonny.
Sonny?
What are you doing here anyway?
Another robot.
Oh, just passing through. Who are you?
Me?
Oh my
Zena.
God, Bill.
Granny Zena. That's all you need to know.
There's Granny Bill.
Fine, I get it.
All right, that's
so what's going on here?
Bill.
Lots of casualties.
I don't know if you noticed, but the robots are attacking people. Anyone who couldn't find a place to hide is dead meat.
I could really use a weapon. You got anything?
Okay.
Of course, but I'm not giving
I'm
you shit.
That.
Beneath us is a
what?
Complex. If you need a weapon, go down there.
The Vavilov complex? That's where I'm headed.
Ah. Well, today's your lucky day. I'm heading that way, too. It's basically safe.
Shit! It's a Pchela!
Son of a bitch! We've got 30 seconds! Move your arse!
30 seconds until what?
Pchela? What does that mean?
30 seconds until we're fucked, sonny boy! Royally fucked!
Well, I mean, he just wasted a go.
No good.
Oh, shit!
Get over here, beefcake! Now! Take this key and turn it clockwise! I said Clockwise, idiot. Yeah, like that. I'll hold him off for now.
You got a hell of an arsenal there,
hold
lady.
Hold him off.
What are you planning?
Here we go. You've been riding my ass for 2 days now. Take that. Eat shit and die. Shit.
Where'd you get that thing?
No
give it to
way.
Me.
You hang on to that key. I got this.
Yeah, Grandma ain't playing no game.
Holy shit!
Oh, shut the fuck is that? What the fuck was that? If you crawl out of this, you're gonna die, man. It's gonna slice you in half. Oh yeah, right now seems like the appropriate time for...
What a goddamn clusterfuck.
That's your reaction to that? My reaction, man, nah, I'd be just crying. Oh damn, this is actually kind of scary looking.
We need to find a way to open this armored door.
Gee, you think? Enough with the lame advice, will you?
Oh, look at that. Ice camp.
Why don't you tell me more
there.
About Petrov? How'd they track him down anyway?
Petrov's betrayal was discovered by Mikhail Stockhausen. He was then arrested by the Argentum unit.
So how'd he end up here?
After the trial, Petrov was sentenced to community service and sent back here as a prisoner.
What, they couldn't find anyone else in the whole Soviet Union to do his job?
Collective's launch was only a few months away. Replacing the lead engineer would have been foolish. Petrov had to finish what he'd started, and that's what they made him do.
What's so special about the guy?
Viktor Petrov was previously the lead engineer of a secret department within the Academy of Consequences, dedicated to programming robots for Collective 2.0.
Right.
On the other side of the door! Is somebody there?
I am, but I don't know how to respond to that. I'm here.
Come on, hurry up! This is dangerous! I could get killed!
I don't know how to help you, man. I don't know. What do I do?
What do I do? Help! Let me out of here!
Sorry, buddy. Do I go down there? Oh, there's no way down. Can we not run around? I'm not too sure what my enemies are looking like here. Oh, that is... That's kind of morbid to see. Alright. Alright, so there's nothing else up here? Just want to make sure. Oh, I can open this. I would have felt so bad if you would have died.
Just turn the handle and open the door!
Hey man, you yell at me again, I'ma lock this door for sure. How about that? Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Oh!
Hang
on! Hang on!
Regular personnel are to remain.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stick to crouching for now, so I get a gun. Holy fuck, this game looks fucking amazing. Safe areas. Oh my god, it's this kind of game. It's got the saving mechanic of Alien Isolation. I have to save at stations! No! God, this makes things like a million times more complicated than it needs to be. Alright. Alright, that's fine.
Saving data.
No, I grabbed synthetic material, shotgun parts, a Nero capsule, and some more metal parts. So I'm just gonna loot up.
And the machines rose from.
Forewarned is enemies coming from fire attacks and MP3 down. Oh, okay, B is down. Okay.
May I give you some advice?
Come on, then. I am pretty
kind of busy right now.
Try to avoid the robot's more powerful attacks.
They're all powerful.
Oh shit! I wasn't
attacks
right for
performed
like
by
that.
A robot during a power surge are especially dangerous.
Oh my god!
Shit on a shingle.
Back
didn't
up.
You tell me that before?
Back up. Back up. Back up. Oh shit! I wasn't ready for that. I'm scared. Oh god! Get in the room. Ah! Yeah, come on in. I'm ready for you.
At this rate, I won't last long. That first bot really kicked my ass.
Destroyed robots contain a neuropolymer resuscitation drug called...
Okay, hold RB in there.
Neuromed. Extract the Neuromed capsule and use it to heal yourself. It wouldn't hurt to collect other resources you find along the way, Major. May I remind you that your gear includes a special Yarov Abalakov backpack for storing items and equipment? It utilizes a quantum singularity to shrink items placed within it, then restores them to their original size upon extraction.
So yeah, weird science, huh? Something. It's like we're living in sci-fi times or something.
Okay, so the loop mechanic is really cool. There's a lot of bots nearby. Oh, I have a shotgun right on the D-pad. Okay.
Hey, Glove.
My name is Charles, Comrade Major.
Whatever. Hey, how'd this Petrov guy manage to hack Collective?
The traitor wasn't working alone. He was conspiring with several others.
Several, huh? So where are they?
They have already been eliminated. But it will be impossible to get to Petrov without your assistance. That's why you're here.
Interesting. I thought I could loot that.
Sneak up on the robot and perform a stealth attack. I'll use the opportunity to permanently disable it.
Oh, I have to press it? Oh god, I didn't know that! I didn't know that! That's not fair! Back up! Back up! Oh god, I'm scared! Get off! Get off! Get off me! Oh shit, where'd he go? Ah! Oh shit, he's smart. Yeah, bitch! Oh, down the deep end, I think. I think that's the best way. Okay, that's kind of cool. Alright, so my heals did not heal me all the way, so this is a little scary. Let me see. No, I've already been here. No, oh, I literally have, I have a key, right? Or no? Oh. Oh, I have no idea how to do this. Uh, I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh. I've seen that. You're alive. You can't fool me. Yeah, you can't fool me, buddy.
So you're telling me a handful of traitors somehow managed to hack into Collective, a network created by the best minds in the Soviet Union?
Technically speaking, Collective has not.
Back into the wall.
Could possibly circumvent the algorithms created by Professor Lebedev's team at the Academy of Consequences.
Then why is all this crazy shit going down?
The traitors introduced a false combat mode into one of Collective's algorithms that causes the central hub to see all humans as invading soldiers.
And our scientists really can't fix it without Petrov.
They can, but it will take some time, during which many more people will die, and information about the incident will...
What's the order?
...its way outside the facility.
Oh, I see where we go. It's a double time. So there's a few more animals. Oh, there's something in there I can grab, it says. Yeah, there's ammo. How do I get that? No, hold RB. Okay, well, I don't know. Oh shit, I wasn't expecting it! Come on, man! Is that what you're telling me? Oh, it looks like it might have been, actually. Is that correct? Alright, so I am wasting ammo. I'm actually not going to use this no more, as cool as that is.
Damn it, why is everything locked here?
Emergency mode was activated as soon as the robots began attacking humans. Facility 3826 is on lockdown. That includes the inner sector.
So how am I supposed to open this door?
It's locked with an electromagnetic lock.
Something's wrong.
Oh, shit!
Oh, fuck. Oh, hell no. Get up, bro. Get up, bro.
Come on, get up, soldier. Great, just a little more. You okay?
I'm fine.
Where the fuck are you?
How many fingers?
Four.
Great, now get up. I need your help.
Who are they?
They brought you here. Put pressure on this wound. They tried to save you.
And who are you?
Doctor.
You got a name?
No time for small talk.
God damn.
Forceps. Forceps, forceps, forceps!
I'm on it.
Get me them!
What's this doing here?
What took you so long?
You got a neuropolymer capsule.
We don't need one.
Yeah. So what's your name, Doc?
Larissa, and you ask a lot of questions.
You know what? You're on your own. You got this.
Where are you going? It's useless. We don't have the equipment.
I've got the equipment. Great. Now we're getting
How
somewhere.
Did you do that?
You ask a lot of questions. Get out! Larissa!
Oh, shit! That's fucking awesome! Oh, shit! my god!
Holy shit! Avoid the beam!
Oh, avoid the beam? I don't know, man. I'm not really good at dodging the attacks anyway. Bitch! Oh shit! Bitch! Oh, damn! Oh, damn, get up! Oh, damn! Oh, damn! Oh, damn! Oh, damn. Oh shit, he's fast!
Terminated.
Charles, where does the shaft Larissa crawled into go?
It's hard to say. The ventilation system contains a large number of branching ducts.
Fine. I can deal with it later.
What do I do? Boy, God, that's actually a lot harder than it looks. Wow. That was actually struggling.
It worked! A lullaby? I don't like this. Charles, what's on the other side of the door?
That's Nora's voice. She's very dangerous.
Doesn't this sound like the lullaby from Dead by
Daylight? What the fuck? Fuck me!
Oh, shit!
What a stud! I can't get enough of the jocks. Let me tie you to the bed, baby. No need to fight back, sugar. Oh, you're gonna love this.
Don't let her bind your arms.
Can't you see I'm trying? Open to suggestions!
Bring me to her sensor manipulator, quick!
How titillating! Rebellious dominant men really turn me on.
Oh, I'll turn you on, all right. Just let me at ya.
What a brute! Oh, I love tough guys! I'm on fire!
Closer! I can't reach her!
I'm trying! She's one strong-ass bitch!
I'm at your service, sugar! Anything for my master? What can I do for you?
More skills will become available to you soon, but choose shock for now.
Okay. I have 38 neuropolymer. Hold on, that means I have a lot of.
Oh my god! How can I resist? Now let me show you what I can do. Professionally, I mean.
I've seen it, literally. Crispy crisps.
I'm here to help you
upgrade your red-hot pocket rockets. And believe me, handsome, you can upgrade whatever tickles your fancy.
Weapons are useful. Open the corresponding window, Major.
Get rid of that glove, handsome. You don't need him anymore now that you've got me. I'll service you however you want. Got a sword?
All right.
A massive sword? And I can do so much more! A quick romp with your axe is just a taste of things to come, you handsome beast. Did you enjoy it, big guy?
Yeah. Cool.
I think I might have just found my new favorite AI. Skulls of your enemies and bring me gifts so we can get down and dirty. I'll show you what real smut feels like.
Why should I bring you gifts?
Girls like being pampered.
Because the repair vendor needs resources to break them down and produce items. Luckily for us, it's not very picky, although some upgrades may call for unique components.
I take it the facility is full of all kinds of junk.
It is indeed, Comrade Major.
I'll keep an eye out then.
I can't wait for your strong hands to grope my interface with lustful abandon.
That's it. We're done here. Let's go.
Whoa, wait a minute, guy. Why are you gonna leave so fast? Hold on. Can I upgrade again? Hey, let's talk. polymerkers is this? No, it's literally this. Requires 32. Oh my god, it takes a lot. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, look at that on the left side. Hold on. Use a skill, hold up B to skill, okay. So this thing is the shield, energy management, the jet. Oh my god, that's actually kind of cool. Allows you to grip all enemies in the area. Oh my, I have to get this. I'm saving up, I'm not buying anything actually. Wait, what about my axe? Actually, my axe, hold on. I got a whoa! Whoa, look at these, whoa, what the fuck is up? I'm a fat boy, okay. Actually, that's really cool. Grip? Well, I need a recipe for it. A cartridge gun. Oh, I don't have enough resources, okay. Which one do I have already? I'm scared. I don't know what to upgrade because I don't know what I got. Well, I guess a steel blade's better, actually. Yeah, let me do that. Hey, I did it. Okay, this is kind of cool. The upgrade system here is kind of cool. I'm a little dumb, so when it comes to upgrading, I'm a little stupid to it. But I'm... Would you remove the upgrade and get the resources back? No, let's not do that then. Wait a minute, what? Oh, I already have that on, right? Okay. Oh, my axe is gonna do amazing damage now. Alright, where do I go? Continue searching for Victor. Alright.
Great, the goddamn elevators are out. What am I supposed to do? Jump down?
They've no power. If you reconnect the power, they'll start working again.
So it looks like I need to find a circuit breaker. But where the hell is it? I could follow the wires, but they're all hidden inside the walls.
Electrical emissions can be detected via scanner.
Good thing I'm already smart and I know that.
Ugh. Supply room's locked. Well, that's just fucking great.
Oh, God, it says
I can't just snap my fingers here. I need a key. And let me guess, you can't open this lock, can you, Charles?
Unfortunately not. But I can set a waypoint you can use to find the key. It should be in a nearby workspace.
You're finally starting to come in handy.
Alright, I have to get in here. Oh, there's music. I can't get in there. Alright, upstairs. I don't know what the hell I got stuck on right there.
But take care. There's a dandelion security camera up ahead. If it detects us, this place will be swarming with robots.
Take it easy. I can always distract it by throwing something, then knock it out with an EMP.
Thank God the game just saved. Hold RB and throw it in. Hold RB, release it. Oh shit, this is actually really cool. That didn't throw it, but okay. Oh, I have to hold it again.
Oh.
That was actually kind of cool. Surprised I did that first time. Our first try. There's loot. Oh, there's a lot of loot over there. Hold on. Oh, there's that AI. I might actually try to kill him. Hold on. Oh, it's another camera. Okay. Oh, it seems like there might be a lot of them, actually. Alright, so there's a camera on the wall. That guy's going back. I'm gonna let him try to run past. Or walk past. Hopefully he doesn't see me. Oh, I pulled his heart out. That was actually kind of cool. Oh, shit. What can I pick up around here? I'm a natural, foreign, stealthy guy. Alright, let me go look at all this loot.
Hey, Chuck.
Charles.
Whatever. What'll happen if word gets out about this?
The Soviet Union's reputation will suffer. Soviet robots are considered to be perfectly safe and reliable all over the world.
They are?
Of course they are. That's why Petrov's treason struck at the very heart of the motherland. He quite literally stabbed his own country in the back. He wants the entire world to stop using our robots.
That son of a bitch.
Alright, I think that was everything. Well, apparently not long. There's apparently loot up there. How do I get up there? Oh, that was stupid. I don't even know why I tried that. Let's go. Nothing else there. Oh, I didn't get the
key. You found the key. We can access the circuit breaker now.
Yep. But I'm just gonna have a look around first. I need some parts to upgrade my weapon. I won't get far with this pile of shit.
I wouldn't dream of stopping you.
Smart move, Charles. Smart move.
Wait, how do I get back down? I forgot where the stairs were. Can I just run down there? Oh, look at that.
Hey, let's put a cookie in there. Yeah, even locks like cookies, right? Charles?
Yes?
Do you like cookies?
Ahem.
This is a passive security system with a laser relay. I've seen stuff like this plenty of times. You need a color code.
Unfortunately, we don't have any codes. You'll have to try to decipher it using logic.
Seriously? Like I was gonna stand here until it turns off on its own.
They all need to, unlock the passives by putting the magnetic flux in the correct order. Okay, so red, blue. Wait, what? Hold on. That's red, blue, but on there it's blue, red. Okay, so, wait, okay. I might be a little stupid now. Oh, no. They're doing this to me. Okay, so three blues, or three reds equal a negative. Okay, so negative. Wait, okay, I don't know. I don't like this. Alright, hold on. two fucking crosses equal a cross. A cross and a minus equal a minus. A fucking minus and I'm okay. Let's red, blue, blue.
Try to match the colors of the laser beams with the colors of the lights. That should help.
Yeah, the power's on.
Let's head back. Actually a little bit easier than it needed to be. Or needed to be than I thought it was. That was awesome. See, I'm smart. I immediately ridiculed myself, but I'm smart.
Well, which one?
I suggest the one on the right.
In other words, you don't actually know. In that case, I'm taking the one on the left.
Alright, I'm doing the left just because my guy's being an asshole. I'm gonna go with the asshole behavior.
I've marked another waypoint for ease of navigation.
How dense do you think I am? I know where I need to go to complete my mission.
I was only trying to make things easier for you.
You can make things easier by getting off my grill.
Off my grill? Am I cooking today? Yeah, I'll catch that joke. That's nice. That's not good.
If you recall, the door is electromagnetically locked.
Are you freaking deaf or something?
Pardon me, please continue.
Oh, I didn't even see that, okay. Oh, there's a lot of loot over there. Wait, let me just not go down there yet, hold on. Oh, this is literally where I was. Okay, never mind. Well, that's actually kind of cool. Okay, so I can shock these guys. That's the guy I was talking about earlier. I don't know his name, but that's what I was talking about, him. No loot in here? Okay. Oh shit. God, I don't know why that scared me as bad as it did. Oh my god, okay. Bitch? Oh my god, he just jumped right through that shit. Oh god, oh god. Yeah, don't fuck with me. Okay, I like the combat here. I can't wait to unlock the telekinesis upgrade. I've seen that upgrade. Yeah, but I seen something back there, let's go. So I have no idea where safe stations are at all, just...
There's no other way forward. We have to take it.
The Vavilov complex is one of the facilities...
Hold on, there's something back there.
There's no other way forward. We have to take it.
Take it where?
Petrov escaped while working in Vavilov's cold workshop. It would be logical to begin our search there.
So, how do I get there?
First, we need to get to the distribution center. This cable car will take us there.
How do I get inside of that? Or maybe I don't? Okay. Oh shit, okay, I see what they're gonna do. Oh, I don't like these kind of things at all. Oh, please move, please move. Let's go, baby!
You can swim through polymer. I've done it before. It's nice, actually. Kind of like swimming with whales and dolphins in the ocean. It's so peaceful.
Am I actually going through that? Oh, shit.
Prisoner is dead. The other agent has survived.
Brilliant. Simply brilliant.
Reboot the control system to reactivate the line.
How am I supposed to restart the line?
There should be a control panel nearby.
Why is he little?
You don't say.
This enormous flying platform easily houses the Chalamet.
I don't know what they want me to do with him, but okay.
There's the control panel. And of course it's locked. You guys just love these things, don't you? But this is a new one. A combination lock. It'd take me a year to guess the combo.
Look around. Maybe someone has the code.
Ah.
The schematic.
All right,
need
sir.
Need to find the schematic.
What was that?
Oh, what's this?
Anything.
I think that's what I'm supposed to take, okay.
Monster. What a joke.
There it is.
I thought I had to crawl through. Or do what?
Charles. So this isn't a dead person talking to me. It's the neuropolymer in his noggin, right?
Crudely speaking, yes. As it fades away, neuropolymer memory temporarily stores the individual's last thoughts.
Creepy.
I'm like so dead ass confused.
How long are they gonna talk for?
I can't say exactly. Somewhere between a minute and a couple of days. But it seems the more time passes after death, the more corrupt the information becomes.
I see. So the stuff they're saying isn't always that important. Poor bastards.
Somebody's gotta move. Anything! They won't go
without
schematic.
I'm not sure if I got what I needed.
All stuck. No schematic. No go.
Fuck me.
Oh, I didn't even talk to him.
Schematic. Need a schematic. Unfortunately, he's dead. We are surrounded by corpses. Why have you frozen just like everything here? They won't go. Nope. Won't go without the schematic. The dead have a residual neuropolymer memory and are capable of communicating for some time after death.
We're now witnessing a glorious new era.
The schematic, the one I need to move the cars. Where is it?
The station master has it.
This is Icarus.
He didn't make it. Wasn't as fast as me. He died.
Everybody here is as dead as fuck. Did the station master die in this tunnel?
This tunnel. He died. And everything froze. Right in front of my eyes. You need the schematic.
This technological marvel is currently the only one of its kind. But it's
gotta find the station master. I just wish I knew where he is. Maybe I should have said thank you. Holy shit, a talking corpse.
What did you say, Comrade Major?
You know, I fought in the whole war from beginning to end. I've seen some shit. But talking corpses, that's a new one. How the fuck is this even possible?
It's a byproduct of...
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or a...
I have 58 now. How much do I need for the mass telekinesis? Oh, 66? I'm pretty close, actually. I'm gonna keep saving up.
Saving data.
Alright, it saved my game. I'm gonna do it again just because I'm superstitious.
Saving data.
Alright. Holy shit, that was actually a lot better than I expecting. This game started out a little slow, the first 5-10 minutes, you know, too much propaganda stuff for me. But man, did it take a turn. Holy fuck. Wow. I'm gonna take a small little break right here. I'm gonna go ahead and pause the game here and take a break and come back and stream this later. But I will be streaming this for sure again tonight. This was a lot of fucking fun. Oh man. Game Pass, day one exclusive. This is a great game. Holy shit. But thanks everybody that came to see this.